Lovely. A fallen...
Too bad we'd never be able... If it weren't for bad luck, we wouldn't
I suppose.
We still have to get through here somehow. Your style is really unique.
Just wait until I pull up. How do you plan to stop the battleship?
It's equipped with large cannons. The plan is to use their gunpowder against them.
An exorcist praetor?
The docks are up ahead. Like it or not, we're coming through.
Hey, wait! Are you intruders? I suppose it doesn't matter. I will cut down any who consort with demons. Face the fury of the Rangetsu sword style!
Stand aside, Aizen.
No, you stay back. I'll take care of this one.
Sorry. This prey is mine. Get in my way and I'll kill you too.
You mocking the re-
We're running out of time. You folks handle the ship.
Careful, Rokuro. He's...
I know.
He's holding back.
Let's go.
Where did you learn the Rangetsu style?
I studied directly under the Legate Shigure of the Abbey.
Lies. He'd never take on a student. Let me guess. He taught you a few things one time when he was super bored, and then crushed you with them.
Wow. Amber Pendant, Twin Blade.
Is it done, Aizen?
We're set. It also serves as a good signal for the Von Eltia.
Now that was about the saddest practice I've ever had. But at least I learned where he is. Yo! The Abbey's my goal now, too. Now I can do what I have to do and repay my debt at the same time.
Is that your doing?
What? Is there a problem?
No.
A fine companion for the Reaper.
We have to find that key. Let's get to the control room.
Between your sword style and that giant blade you shoulder, I wonder if you've got Rangetsu blood in you.
I do. What of it?
Have you heard the name Kushi Yamada? I hear they're smiths with some connection to House Rangetsu.
Yeah, they're a distant relation, a clan of kitchen knife makers. Why, are you interested in cooking?
No. I just heard they were fine blades. Thought one would make a good gift.
Don't. Kushi Yamada knives are cursed.
Hmm?
The blades themselves are excellent, but they give whoever holds one the urge to strike out at anyone and everyone. I've heard they use the blood of women they love in making their blades, but the truth is a mystery. The clan died out after they all turned on each other. The blades were all supposed to be melted down into slag.
I suppose that's why talk of them is hard to come by these days.
Such is the fate of House Rangetsu. Or maybe it's just in our blood.
Sounds like there's even more to your clan than the rumors say.
Better than there being less, I suppose.
Thank you.
Like you want to die.
Form two!
No escape! Let's go! It's not just
the pain, it
won't! See this? See this? It's the pain!
Here we go!
One more!
Let's go!
The pain, it won't! Quickness! Hold it up!
Deception!
Hold it up!
No escape!
See this?
We're finished here. Let's go. This seems to be the place. Let's split up and look for the key.
We'll search the other room.
Ah!
Aha! Found it.
Grab him in the head. No offense, can you get a change of clothes with him? He stands out too much with that.
Ow!
Don't get so worked up over a little thing like that. It's proof you're alive.
The bump is?
No. I'm talking about the pain.
But I'm scared of pain.
Well, kid, who isn't?
Even you?
Anyway, boys sure are fascinated by the weirdest things.
Fascinated?
You like this, right?
I don't really know. But after I saw one in a book, I got a little curious about it. And I felt...
You felt excited. Didn't you?
Yeah. I guess so. Do you know why the needle points north? Who figured out how to make it work? I thought that if I had one of these, maybe I could go on adventures. It's exciting.
When you feel that way, you should talk about it. About what you like and dislike. If you're happy or scared. After all, you're alive.
I'm alive.
That's just my opinion, though. Not an order. Got that?
Understood.
You found it? Now we can get that gate open.
We needed a compass, too. Nice work.
Thank you.
I don't think he wants to give away the compass.
Everything's ready. Let's get our gate on.
What's wrong? Are you not feeling well?
My compass fell on my head and gave me a bump.
Let me take a look. Oh, wow, yeah, that's a big one. Bet that must hurt.
Yeah, but at least I'm still alive.
Are you saying that pain is proof that you're really alive?
That's what Velvet told me.
Well, no worry. I'll just push your bump back down, you'll be good as new.
Uh-oh.
Wait, what?
I'm just messing with you. Don't sweat it.
Stop fooling around, you two. We have to hurry. Once we get back to the ship, just borrow some sugar and rub it on your bump. It'll make the swelling go down.
Oh, okay.
I promise I won't get mad if you talk.
Okay.
You're awfully fond of that, aren't you? Still, you should keep it in your bag for now.
I'll put it in my bag.
Good. You know, that's a nice bag. It looks made to last.
It's Moritz silk.
I've never heard of Moritz silk.
It's a fine fabric woven from the threads of the Dandarantula spider. It's got a delicate sheen, it's soft as a baby's skin, it's light and stretchable, it breathes, and it's quite durable. But that's not all. Its most fantastic quality is how it absorbs impact.
My, but you're quite the scholar.
Knowledge and experience help you sniff out the best treasure. If you go and stuff every single scrap of plunder you find into your ship, she'll keel over.
That does make sense.
What I'm getting at is, your bag is the best place for you to keep that compass stored.
Keep that thing safe. We need it. All right?
All right.